This chapter's about how you say there was nobody else. Then you got up and went to her house. You guys always left me alone. I still have the letter you wrote when you told me that I was the only girl you'd ever want in your life. I guess my friends were